winning the gold in the 10,000 meter. Are you happy?
I'm really happy and I'm really excited.
What was your plan?
My plan is to win gold, so there is nothing else.
Was it a difficult race?
The difficult race was, it was really humid. And the field was really strong, so...
When did you decide to make a move?
I decided because I see if I will not move it, maybe they will leave me in the last kilometer. So this is what this was my tactic.
And did you realize that the Dutch girl was still stationed?
Yeah, I was looking at the this in the screen, so and then I say, no way. But it worked, so I'm really excited.
And how important is this medal for you?
This is really my honor to my country and my honor to my family and honor for myself for the work that I'm doing.
And here this stadium, did you enjoy the people?
Oh yeah, it was really amazing. They cheer a lot, so you feel like you are, like the heart is just keep going. Yeah.